What's the result of next episode of Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity? We're playing the Great Plateau, or this is our team, because no one else... I didn't level up anyone else nearly as much. Also, give me a moment. I'm going to go do something real quick. Enjoy the little audio thing.
At long last, Zelda's true power had awakened.
Alright, I'm done.
Even the Yiga clan, who had vehemently opposed the heroes, now joined them in strength. Finally, the people of Hyrule stood united.
The audio was playing out of the computer, which I'm using to record, and I didn't like it because there was this echo, so I didn't have to fix that.
Just as hope had begun to shine, Zelda received an urgent message. Remaining Hyrulean forces were locked in a fierce battle on the Great Plateau. Heeding their call, the princess rushed immediately to their aid.
What's gonna happen to the remaining Yiga clan people after all this is done? That's why I need to know.
All right. Our fight isn't over. We must hurry.
I'm sorry, Your Highness. But it's too far. Even if we left right away.
Blah, blah, blah. I just so happen to have good news to share. Go ahead and behold!
The tower!
See that terminal over there? I used it to fiddle with the control unit. The one that's in the castle. And of course, I was successful! I managed to reactivate all of the towers. Impressive, right?
Yeah!
Check it! Let's all hurry to the Sheikah Tower!
Huh? Why there?
I also upgraded the teleportation functionality.
Just like that? Now that's a feat.
Well, to be fair, it's not all me. Thank the ancient tech built into our friends. Anyway, now we should be able to travel to any tower in Hyrule in a flash. Or to anywhere, really.
Let us go.
I'm cutting all that out. Well, not all of it. Actually, I can't. Hopefully, no. No. Nah, it doesn't matter. And let's just go. Okay. This is great. Use big rolling blast for pressing VR. I don't. The last conflict of war and division of the Highland Army is in tatters. It seems everyone is confused and able to grasp the situation. I don't not, like not knowing stuff. Underlings, ghosts, new brand, and tell us what you can find. Yeah. And... so it just like builds up automatically. Then we have. Okay. Okay, I understand. I think, I don't know. I might not understand at all.
Watch this!
This Koga is interesting. Koga is interesting. The bomb is very low. But yeah, I got interrupted in there. Unfortunately, it's tough. No. Just so big that I can't dodge. Am I frozen? I'm frozen. I was frozen there. Why was I frozen? The amazing picked up, and I have no doubt we will triumph. Who is it, the other one? Zelda? Great. It's her power. Somebody help. Come on, guys. I have to order all of you around. Link, you go there. Meepa. You go there. Link, Koga, just do something. Do something. Whatever you want. I don't really care. Alright. Zelda's so much better in this form than her, like, just using her the Sika Slate and all that. That was much worse. With that, you move. The four soldiers are stuck at the temple, and Rebel's blocking the way in. So, you could hop right over to Rebel, but, like, bring everyone back. Dude, that would be tricky. Not Rebel. Okay. Now, how about we activate this Shrine of Resurrection and use the Calamity? Stellar, we can approach the temple from another angle. Attack it using the guard, discard it. When you help the back to the shrine appears, you are capable of crossing over that rubble. Still kind of queasy about helping a member of the Hylian Roller family, but sure, you can roll out. Okay, cool. Wait, David, this time you must bring this with you. Yeah. So anyway, there are actually other Yiga clan members. That's all I was trying to say there. Our time has come. Okay, great. Cool. How do we get to the other side of this? I'm at the wrong... over here? Up here. Cool. Gotcha. I'm coming. I'm just, Hey guys, don't mind me. They just all just like... They don't attack, they just like... They like kind of... sit around there and be like, oh, he's here! It's Meepa! Get her! Then when they act... It matters, of course. They don't want to act like... By the time they try and attack me, I'm long gone. Great. Great strategizing. Everyone's heart. Even the enemy. Yep, that was a big brain play, I can tell. Alright. Sorry I haven't been making many videos on this. I just haven't. Right up everyone, this is about to get spicy. Ooh, it begins spicy. Real spicy. Ooh, okay. So that's what that is, so it fills up over time, right? And then we have to just, you know, get it back down, I think. Like, doing all that, right? Like, we don't have to get it down, but that's how we do it. It, like, attacks people. Cool. Right? I don't actually know. You could... That was a bit hard. Yeah, we're surrounded! Okay. You can blame me on surrender. Allies. What? Their allies engaged the Black Hyax and their allies. What? After all the tough scraps we've been in, this is gonna stop you? Focus slow. Looks like they're struggling to reach the shrine. Time for us to lend aid. Okay, Black Hyax and Kidneys. I'm coming! Coming! They go this way? No, coming! This way. This way. Coming! Almost there! Hold I put this in M? No, that's not how it works. Okay. That's not it. I thought maybe I would do like a quicker sprint like how Link has. And boop! What's this one I forgot? Oh cool. Alright. That one's nice. Nice special. Did I even use it yet? I don't actually know. Okay. Bombard him. Black Hinox is going to die. Jeez, no. Stop. Nice. And let's use the medicine ball. Did any of that work on you? I don't know, but you're gonna burn. Let's do that, why not? And there we go. Dodge that. Everyone just come here. You're all just chilling. Doing nothing. Come over. Do something. Just sit around. Dead? He's dead. No, he's not. Why are you not dead? Why have you not yet died? You should be dead. Alright. How many episodes of this have I made? I don't think that many. Freeze. See, I'm frozen! Is that supposed to be the case? Weird. That doesn't do that much damage. What's my complaint about that? Did you just die? Thank you. Die already. Done. Changing to Zelda. She's the only one of the people I sent over that actually came. How nice. Move! Dodge! Dodge! Yeesh! I want you to dodge, Zelda! I'm pushing yet. Oh, yeah, dodge, dodge, dodge. Yeah! There you go. He's just here. Is Link here too? Link is here. Cool. We're using Link now. Target him. Stop it. Stop, dude. You need to stop. You just need to stop. Stop doing just everything that you're doing. Bombs. Bam. 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 X. Wowie, you're still not dead. And the blade master this time. Not that it matters much. The one doing all the work here. That's what happened. Just stop. Smack your hand. Just smack. Well, actually, I was gonna say, I shouldn't have used it. You would have just rolled in, and then I would have frozen there. Then I realized that that's not how it works for this guy. That's her special knife. We're doing that. I cannot go. Did I heal anyone else? Or just me? Probably just me, but it would be nice if someone else. I like how Master Code is wild by. Thanks for the help. I'll head for the shrine. You kind of started moving again. Silver Lionel has appeared. This can't be. But why has this stopped you? It's just a Lionel. There's a ton of it. I totally used that time. Totally used that. I feel like I should. Come on. Do they heal automatically? Because it looks like Matt's a code arrow. A lot of health now. There we go. Come on. Did you read? Alright. Great. For a second I was like, it didn't work again? Totally didn't work. What the? Some new allies arrived and they're taking down monsters left and right. No! There aren't many with that level skill, even in higher level. Wait, it can't be! It can't be! I have no idea. Oh, this is actually like a laser. Oh. So what was he saying? Wait, it can't be! Who is it then? I'm kinda confused. Cool. I'm die. Who is it? Left me on a cliffhanger, I'm confused. I'll chill. Alright, cool. Move again! Just die! Not die. Alright, cool, I'm switching. Cool, I'm switching again. Got him. Alright. There we go. Nice. Dodging left and right. You have to kill the Lionel to actually figure out the rest of the, like, the sentence. But just cut off the sentence. Who is it? Come on. Come on. Alright. We're almost dead. Alright, I will see you. Alright. Bomb. Great. Now that I that time, I totally was too late. Can't tell what's happening. Don't have any idea what's going on. Well, now there you go. Yeah, keep knocking down means the rest of us don't have to work so hard. Still is lazy. The Steiner Blood Resurrection has been activated. Cool. And now we head to the temple. Must hurry and provide assistance. Damn it. It's not food. Drop the secret tower to the Shrine of Resurrection. Great. Oh, okay, I have to move to the tower. Go ahead. See you guys later. Later, guys. Man, this looks a lot different. Like, this is the tower? Just, it doesn't look right. Oh yeah, keep going. Okay. Let's hurry to their aid at once. Cool. Where am I going? Oh, I'm over here. I'm purple. I thought I was green. I am not, unfortunately.
Watch this!
Wow, how am I saying unfortunately? Shut the heck up! You guys need to stop! Stinking Octorok! Oh my gosh! Traveling with someone else too isn't as well. Link, you're going in. You're going. There we go. Ah! Let's try to redirect me. Looks a bit different too. Ah, it's like nothing, just the little, like there's a supposed to be ignored. Normally there's a little gap there, not anymore. Very interesting. Is the temple, like, normal? Yeah, it's not destroyed. Okay, cool. So it's actually, like, not ruined in this game. Cool. Good to know. I thought it might be, because, like, you never know. It could be ruined still. Could have not been very well preserved. Like, these guys? Oh, you can actually chop down the trees! I didn't even know that! That's cool. That's cool that they added that level of detail just for the sake of it. I don't know if you can do it all, but you know. Cool that you can at least do it some. Alright, Malice Guardian, cool! Would you like to eat my sword? They say it steals the darkness. Which is the malice. But I feel like this should work well. Got him! Got him! Link, you actually have a kind of a defense against these guys. You never need the lasers, besides just walking. That didn't work. Just have to block them. It doesn't work most of the time, though, so it's unfortunate. Got him! Cool, alright. Stop right there! Hold up! Just hold the phone real quick! And meet this. To speak with your manager. Link is saving? Great. Link, coming to your rescue mean nothing? Well, Link is here, but I don't think we're gonna be able to win. I hope eating doesn't do anything. Doesn't do anything, but like, build a little meter. Doesn't actually. Oh, you actually can't. Sweet. Takes forever, though. Got it. Come on. Die! Okay, it's both done. We did one. It's on the verge of defeat. He's killing item LB. LB! Okay, we actually did use it. Nice. Cool. Ignore that. How do I get in? How do I get in? Oh! Where's my point of entry? On the other side. Make that a bit more clear. Yeah, it's right. Okay, it's right here. I just totally missed this, didn't I? Do I have to go like this way now? Okay, it's like all the way over here, right? Tell me I'm going the right way. Not the long way, that's fine. Just a little wobbling, but I'm sure that there's gonna be more enemies after this, because no. This is no way gonna be it. No. That's not how these games work. Anyway. And come on! Sorry, I'm not talking, I'm just really trying to focus. Killing this guy. Die! Alright, cool, next. Put your guard in there. Because you gotta help me out. The enemies are closing on the stronghold. Well, that first batch of baddies is just begging for me. It's good that we have you, Zelda, right here. Guard. You're one of the allies? I just clobbered one of you. I'm gonna clobber you too. Alright, you're going to die. I hope you understand this. Because if you came here under the impression that you were going to live, it's a very sad day for you. I'm sorry to disappoint, but that's not. You don't do that here. You are going to die. And, there's nothing you can do. Upgrade. Oh, wrong thing, but okay. That works. That works too. Come on. Ain't it? So close. And just die. I can't listen to that performance was worthy of an applause. Alright, cool. Good to know. Fire high on me. I have water, you're going to die. Basically what I'm saying. I have water, you have fire, you are going down. Type of bandages. It's a play for this game. Food, please! Maybe put up food. Any food? Just more than one, please. Nope. One is all we get. Eight. All right. I don't know why I said that. That's not me. All right. Ooh, we out. We getting out of here. I'm gonna run. Did I get any apples? No. I need apples. I'm gonna send these guys over. No, I can't. I can't die. They literally just blow. They can't do anything. How convenient! What happened to those guys who were like destroying enemies left and right? What happened to that? There's guys that are just beating enemies left and right here. Who are they? What are they doing? Anyway. Yeah, what happened to that, actually? What? Some new allies arrived and they were taking the monsters. Yeah, they didn't explain that at all. Still confused about that. I guess I have my special now. We can just go in here and use the special. But in special, the outcome of this battle, I will prevail. Cool, Zelda. You can defeat this guardian now that has one leg. The one-legged electric guardian. Can you defeat it? No, you need my help still. You still need my help. Got him! Right. Nice. Can you just stay that way? No, I want him to just stay. That'd be cool. Just for him to be popped up for the rest of the battle. Like any. Why does he have to have a way of fighting me? Also, I really don't like that you can't reflect it back. I said it before, I'll say it again. I feel like that's necessary. Alright. You are now dead. Was he ever really a last game though? He's just full of mechanical stuff. Is he really alive ever? I guess now you just can't do anything. I tried to attack him for a minute there. Not used to this peace between the Eagle Clan. Been fighting them for like half the game. Half the game was us fighting new clan members, the other half utter people. Hold on. Food! Oh, it's the Eagle Blade. Oh, the Blade Masters are the allies that are defeating enemies left and right. Is that what I'm hearing? He just one-shotted that, by the way. How did that work? I don't know. I'm not gonna question it. I'm not going to question. No, you're not going to hit me. You can't touch this. I am in between. I am so small that you can't pick me up. You did this. Getting a lot of trouble. Mipha's just a way to go. She actually is the only one here that can generate help through one of her abilities and stuff. She can do that with her special. Link can do that with, like, the heavy weapons. The two-handed weapons. She has one of those. You can, also do that for, like, two-handed weapon versus Master Sword. Which are you gonna choose? You're right, a two-handed weapon deck. Definitely two-handed weapon. It's not. I should probably switch it back. What do you think is that? Looks like it should be like walking into the ground, not like leaning it sideways. Look at this. It like pushes it down. Okay, so it pushes it down and then like between his legs, right? Is that what it's Zelda? Oh, Zelda has a ton of health. Who's you? Cool. So yeah, they do like regenerate their health after a time, but it takes like a long time, so it's not really that great. Whenever we help, whenever we come to someone who's already, like, infected, one of these, they're just like, can't fail or something. Cool. Just dodge that. Hey, Fruit, thanks for your help. turns out the person who was said to be fighting the monsters are finally. It's not that you can play the masters then. Understood, I'll go to meet them, okay. Is that it? That was much shorter than the other ones. That's all I'll say. Oh, 50, nice. Okay, stuff. Carver. Silver scale. Cool. Got a new recipe too. What do we got?
It is all thanks to this. This little thing saved me. With those precious gifts, you have saved my life. While I accused you of evading your duty, in truth, perhaps I was guilty of the same. Forgive me.
That's not... Father, you've always loved me. Everything you've done has always been for me. The burden, the heavy load you've shouldered all this time, from now on, please let me help you carry it.
Zelda, you are my pride, and indeed, the pride of all Hyrule. With your power, I believe you will seal away Calamity Ganon. Now, let us rally our forces for a final push. Troops from all regions shall gather at Hyrule Field. Alongside our princess, we will retake Hyrule Castle.
That's cool. The really disappointing thing is no one has died. As weird as that sounds, I do feel like someone should have died here. Well, I feel like one of the people should have died. But the fire prophecy, the king of Hyrule and fire is all that he leads to hearted Hyrule ruling our army. He is intent on stopping the calamity and restoring peace to the world. Cool. That is actually it. I was not expecting that. I thought for sure we'd have a divine B-setting or something. All Hyrule United. Alright, no way, I wanna check chapters. Oh yeah, we're at the final chapter. This is the final one. Cool, finally! Started this game in November 2020, and we're finishing it in January 2021. Took me forever. Mostly because of all the training. But, man. Just look at all these. It's a long one. Look at all of this. We had to go through to get to this point. Finally, it's gonna come to an end. Also, I'm very shocked it was that sword. Oh, I got the thing, so it shows how many. There's that many in each level? Okay, it's not every level it's like that, but still. I've gotten, like, nothing. Anyway, I'm gonna do a bit of training in the next episode. We will, do this, because, yeah. See you guys in the next episode. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to join the Squid Squad if you haven't already. See you guys next time. Bye.